You should make an AI-generated video game cover for that.